Hey, I'm going to try to do some pre-shaping here, just the hands and the knife, and we'll see how it goes. This is very wet tartine recipe dough, but it's been bulk fermenting for about 4 hours. Turned every half hour or so. This is looking pretty good. Look at those big bubbles we got. I think that one's good enough. We're gonna let that one rest. And we'll try the other one. And that's pretty good too. So we're going to let these rest for 20 minutes.